Good morning, vlog. So if you watch my How to Start Your Spiritual Journey video, you know the first thing I do when I wake up is I pray and I just listen if there are any downloads that he wants me to receive in the morning. And then I get up and I start my day by washing my face. Hey, start my day by washing my face. Start my day by washing my face. So things here, they stare at me like souvenir. Don't wanna let you off my head. Just like the day that I met you, the day I thought forever. Said that you love me, but that'll last forever. It's cold outside, like when you walked out my life. Why you walk out my life? Every time, on these days, I feel like you need me to get hyaluronic acid moisturizer your skin. You can't do that if it doesn't have any water to suck up to moisturize your skin. So, I heard you're supposed to dampen your face really quickly before you put on hyaluronic acid so you really get that puffy, not puffy, but you know, plump. That's the word. So almost every morning these past 2 weeks, my sister has been forgetting to take ramen outside. So I've been having to get up in the morning and take Roman outside, but it's okay because I kind of like the time because I pray while I'm out there because it'd be beautiful and it's a good morning. So it's kind of a, you know, I don't know how I feel about it. It's like, dang, you expecting me to, because she was going to tell me, oh, that's not your dog, it's my dog, it's our dog. After I took Roman outside, I was looking at my hair and then I was thinking about the visual that we were doing later that day, and I was like, I need to wash my hair. So I got in the shower, I washed my hair, and had to do my skincare routine all over again. And then I decided, let's clean my room. Because you know, after you have a good shower, you just can't come back to anything dirty. Now I'm about to start my hair and watch a little bit of TD Jakes. That's my guy. That's my guy. And you already know how I do my skincare routine. Water, then I oil my scalp, my moisturizer, and then Eco Styler, yeah? Okay, so let me tell you what I do. So every morning, I don't just randomly pick sermons. I like pray and ask him to lead me to one. And that sermon to T.D. Jakes was the one from yesterday, Sunday, because I film on Mondays. So that was from past Sunday. And because I didn't watch other old game, I watched it tomorrow morning on Monday. But it wasn't hidden how I was supposed to. So I guess I wasn't supposed to watch it. So I prayed. And Michael Todd popped up. So that's why I'm now watching Michael Todd. Everybody, welcome back to my channel. So as you can obviously see, today is a vlog day. So what's happening is, first, I just got invited somewhere to go with my god sister Ariel. You'll see her later. Two, I'm also going to be shooting a visual with Willie soon, later today. He's doing something, and then later he's gonna come over and we're gonna shoot like a cool little, I don't really know, but I just know it's gonna be really cool because he's an amazing
videographer and photographer. So that's that. And who knows what else God has planned for me today. So just come along for the journey. See you. The biggest thing is I cut my hair. Did anyone notice that I cut my hair? So the other day, I was trying to do like a half a pat down with like only this part out, but it was so uneven. I was like, oh my God. I told my sister, I said, come and cut this. So later that day, I was just like, so I just picked it all out and it was so uneven. So I just got to snip it. I just got to cut. And then when I was doing my puff, I was like, oh my God, it's so small. And I was like, well, let me just do a wash and go. And it's just this small. So, yeah. I'm back basically bald again. Back to my big chop that I did 2 Decembers ago. Yeah. Okay. I just realized that I'm starving. I'm literally starving. So, let me turn the light on. So, I'm about to make me some food. I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I think we really got it, so I might do chicken noodle soup. You know, it's a quick little meal before, unless we like go out or something. Let's do chicken noodle soup. I'll be back with my chicken noodle soup. Just like the day that I met you, the day I thought forever. Said that you love me, but that'll last forever. It's cold outside, like when you walked out my life.
Girl,
say hey.
I really like the way
it's my gosh.
Hey!
Wait, which plant? Ooh, look how pretty that one is.
I have a middle one.
So
I kind of wanted another middle one.
What'd it look like? Metal?
What just made me angry was she said she got a metal pot and I asked her what it looked like. Metal? Like,
got the next one. Che. Chicks.
Che.
Clay. What is it? Clegg's.
Clegg's.
Clegg's Nursery. Are you laughing at me?
Yeah.
Yes. The rail is getting. Look at it. Oh, it's so cute. She's thinking about naming him Buddy. Guess it does feel right. Like me. Feels right. Hey. I liked it. I enjoyed it.
I'm angry that my head was in the way. Get like this every time. All these days I feel like you need me. Heartbreak and adversity. Cause I remember every time. All these days I feel like you.
presents unopened to this day. I still see the messages you read. I'm foolishly patient. Can't get past the taste of your lips. Don't wanna let you out my head. Just like the day that I met you, the day I thought forever. Said that you love me, but that'll last forever. It's cold outside, like when you walked out my life. Why you walk out my life? I get like this every time. On these days I feel like you need me. I break out of
just wasn't born for me. So I went in my eyeshadow palette and found a black, and I was really about to pop. Watch.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
William's here.
Oh, yeah.
Charlie's
up,
here. Hi. So now we're about to do the visual. These are all the locations that we have. In room with my projector. In the woods, in the big field. The bench in the backyard. Double zoom.
Yeah.
Mirror under face, mirror outside, and some photos.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like my makeup looks really good today, so.
Yes, you're beautiful chocolate black.
Oh my goodness. So, we're about to get started. I'm gonna set it up so you can see a little bit behind the scenes.
Hey,
you
turn
ain't,
this off.
You ain't getting all that.
Oh, you gotta set it, you gotta show.
Oh, yeah. All okay.
Right, guys. So we're going to have, this is a good day's feel, you know.
Mm-hmm.
We got us a good camcorder,
mm-hmm.
You know.
Mm-hmm. I love the Zoom.
And, you know, we're gonna make this something that's going to pull you in, going to bring you in. We want to keep you with us.
You what know? You in love?
You know.
Guess they look lifeless like me. We miss you on your side of the bed. Still got your things here. They stare at me like souvenirs. Don't wanna let you out my head.
All right, y'all, we in the woods. I don't know if y'all can see me. I hope I'm in front of the camera. We in the woods. We're trying to get into the light over there. I'm gonna use the mirror somehow, hopefully, if I can, you know. Let me see if I can. To the right. Look, just turn right, turn your body right so you be like facing. Do you see that big pocket of light right there? Yeah.
Thank you.
New location? All right, you all. We out of here.
They look good, like a butterfly.
Oh, man.
That's the claws.
Well, now
I
look like a turkey.
You do.
Wow, look like a big foot.
Bro, y'all are childish.
Yeah,
dude. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna call it a night. I hope you loved it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. God bless.